time that Elvis Presley came out with his first song was on a Sun recording, I remember, out of Memphis. It was a yellow label. And we were playing country music, of course. Well, it was all sort of country rock, I guess you'd call it. More of a country flavor than anything else. Certainly wasn't pop. And that was before rock and roll. There wasn't any. There was boogie and blues at that time, but that was all made up of saxophones and drums and not guitars as being a prominent instrument. So it was more basic country than anything else, but still it was sort of a music of its own. But we started playing his records when they first came out.
Well, I'm leaving town, baby. I'm leaving.